shadows holding on.
So what does Earth mean to me? What on Earth? Well, the Earth is the connection, it's the way we connect with our planet. It's literally where we stand on. So what does Earth mean to me? It means how I relate to Mother Nature around me. Okay, so what does Earth mean to me? It's what's left when you strip away all the other stuff that we wrap around us, all the air cons, all the cars, all the fancy stuff. What's left is where we live and how it keeps us alive. So that's what Earth means to me.
For me, the Earth means using the planet sustainably, for not just today, for people from future generations. And for me, the Outdoor Discovery Centre is possibly one of the most unique places within the school, because it gets people going out of the classroom, going into nature and doing real things that really matter. Okay, thank you.
So for me, the Earth is all about our stewardship of our environment and the way that not only we interact with each other and the way that we take care of each other, but also take care of this planet, the resources that we have, and make something that really is sustainable for ourselves, both today, tomorrow, for the future, for our generation and all the generations to come.